think public lectures continue to be important. I had the honour of giving the Studium Generale at the University of Marburg some years ago, because they bring together intelligent but perhaps busy people who may not be experts in a field, and they force the lecturer to explain ideas in a language that is clear to the intelligent layman. This forces the lecturer to make connections that he or she may otherwise not make, and also forces the ideas to be exposed outside of their normal boundaries.